Collect your safe passage to the Cathedral of Hatred. And you look less well than when I saw you last. I would not be so certain of victory.
Fulfill the promise you made to me.
Of course, daughter of hatred. With my gift, you will face your father. We all return home in the end.
Foolish of you to use the eye again.
What is this? Where am I?
A prisoner in your own mind. I could keep you here forever. But I will offer you a different fate. You could be Sanctuary's greatest protector. But only if you choose to.
Haradrim know the truth.
Yes. But they are only keepers of knowledge. They cannot do what you do. Was all about him. Or perhaps your kind inherited that vanity from him. Hatred, destruction, and terror are forever. We will always need to fight them. But we can turn the tide of the eternal conflict in our favor. It starts here, with Mephisto's destruction. And you will lead the battles to come. Simply take my hand. Fight the sanctuary. I will stay in the shadows.
I will never take your hand.
Then this is the future that awaits you.
In the mountains. This is where Mephisto found me.
Do not cower. I've come to free you from this trap.
Why do you keep helping me?
Look where we stand. I saved you in this dismal little cave because I sensed you could end Lilith. And that is all I want. I won't lie. There will come a time when we are enemies. But like it or not, right now we need each other to defeat her. Look me in the eye. The path ahead is steep. My blessing will guide you. Tread without fear.
Oh! ready yet.
Take it, and set yourself free.